Welcome to Muzz's Muncher on Steroids. Now let's see what we get.
Yum yum. That's good.
Hamburger. Yum 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 yum. This is got heaps of black sand in it and iron filings from the hammers. But yeah, there's a good bit. There's quite a bit of gold in there. It's all spread out through here. I'll get some shade on it. See if we can see better. That's one bucket. So we'll keep going. Okay, so it's pack up time, it's raining, buckets everywhere, I've run them all, and I'll do a really good clean up later, because I have no idea what's in amongst all this black sand in this bottle. Wow, there's about 3 ounces of black sand. Pity there's no market for it, but the gold's in there somewhere. There's a nice little picker in there, look at that one. Good size. Ooh, makes a good loud noise. That was a fun day with Muzz's Muncher. Oh, that nugget was inside there. Hammers aren't doing too bad. Yeah, they're looking reasonable. Okay, so I'm packing up and that's it for today on Muzz's Muncher on Steroids.